evil can take many forms.
Our story actually sets up events and characters from the new film. It's more of a prologue rather than playing directly through the movie. We worked very closely actually with the folk from Hasbro and Paramount. They were really receptive to the ideas that we had and really helpful in fleshing out both the look and some of the story elements to make sure that they resonate properly with the movie property. Our levels are each built around an individual Transformer, and that lets us dig into the personalities and craft abilities and experiences that are unique to each character. Ironhide's level is built around him being a warrior. We have Starscream's level, which is a flying level. So we take advantage of the unique aspects of each of the Transformers from the film.
Engage any enemy.
One of the most significant changes that we have to the gameplay revolve around using Stealth Force, which is a vehicle combat mode. You're in your vehicle form, but you don't have to go all the way back to being a robot to use your weapons. With a simple click of a button, you have access to a full arsenal of weapons that are different from your robot's weapons, which makes it a different combat experience. So now you have yet another way to engage the enemy in a very fluid kind of an experience from one form to the other. We've given you the ability to actually strafe in vehicle form, which sounds kind of strange until you see it. The idea being that as a Transformer, you want to be as agile and effective in every mode that you have. So you get sort of the best of both worlds in the combat, which again lets you decide how you want to engage the enemy. You get to experience your favorite Transformers for the film. You will be able to play as Optimus Prime. You will be able to play as Soundwave. Laserbeak is going to be part of the film. He will be part of our story, and I'm looking forward to including him. These characters that you really love from the film, you'll be able to be in the multiplayer.
We must seize any battle.
We're developing Transformers Dark of the Moon for the Xbox 360 and PlayStation 3. It'll be on shelves just in time for the movie this summer.
Ultimate battle is coming.